So like as you said that you are very much into the startups and you are regularly interacting with startups, trying to understand their mindset, their approaches, the problems they are trying to solve, and various other things. So like first of all, what are some of the primary and basic things that you try to figure out in your initial meetings and conversations when you have when you start a business with them? And is there anything particular or something that you try to figure out, any value, anything that you personally resonate with so that you can carry on the business for a long time?
So I think for me, the number one criteria is uniqueness of the business model, right? So if I'm engaging with a startup or an entrepreneur, the startup idea has to be something wow. It should be something interesting. It doesn't have to be like building a rocket. I'm not asking for a, you know, hyphen do project, but something different. It need not be like a copy paste, like, you know, building an Uber of something or building an Airbnb or something. I think, you know, those models are not exciting for me. Yes, it might be revenue generating. It might be very promising, but you know, that's not what excites me. Second is I do look at the profile of the founder. I try to understand what's his background, what has he done in the past, which gives him the confidence of being able to execute the startup very well, number one. Second, of course, you know, what do I see in it, which gives me the confidence that he'll be able to do a good job, right? I'm not insisting on an IITIM background. I'm not so bent up on that. I myself am not an IITIM background. But I look for someone who's had a decent enough career, you know, some repute about the organization or the institute where he has studied or worked, you know, something of caliber or something of capability which stands out in his capability. Because to have a decently good idea and startup, a lot of people can do that. As long as a startup is doing well, it's great. But the challenge comes in when the startup starts having challenges. So I try and see whether the individuals, founder or co-founders, how will they perform in adversity? How will they perform in tough times? I think that's more important a judgment criteria to make rather than whether the startup will be successful or not.